Roman Reigns has a simple mission statement here in WWE. He just wants to wreck everyone and leave.
Lately, that mission statement has been seeming more like a prophecy.
Yeah, it's hard to argue with the results Reigns has gotten from that more aggressive approach. We'll see if it's more of the same here tonight.
Also in the ring tonight is a man who is at the absolute top of this industry.
Not only does John Cena sit on the mountaintop, but he invites any and all comers to try and knock him off of it. Cena prides himself on offering opportunities to other competitors, but maybe tonight's the night John finally tumbles off that peak.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Oh, right to the kidneys. If you're John Cena, you probably come into this match looking to unload your trademark attacks to pick up the win. Do you agree, Corey?
Well, no question. The AA, the five-knuckle shuffle, even the Shandian Quanto could make an appearance here tonight. But let's not forget that Cena has a variety of strikes and throws he could utilize in this match. Even if you
Time to go to school. A legendary submission, the figure four leg lock. Gotta find an escape. There it was.
Off the barricade.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Cena's spot on the top of the mountain didn't look so safe right there.
Yeah, Roman certainly did his fair share of wrecking right there.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, no, 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 no. Power bomb across the barricade.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Six.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
There's the fisherman suplex. No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Stomping. Ouch. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? What a right hook.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Able to interrupt the attack.
might need to stop this one.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Up on the turnbuckle now. Knew what Roman had coming. Absolutely planted. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
You gotta figure out a way to get back.
Surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he...
A big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Bam! Can that keep Cena down?
Shoulders down.
Franchise John Cena.
Yeah, Roman's pride was on the line coming into this thing, but the tribal chief has won.